Dr. Crane, I need your help. I've been walking the streets, pulling up my hair, bumping into things, talking to myself.
So what's new, Woody?
Well, it's Kelly. I can't stop thinking about her and that man with the thumb.
Oh, Woody, you've created this whole scenario based on what? A snapshot of an innocent girl in a T-shirt. I mean, look, if you want to straighten things out, why don't you just call her and talk to her?
Yeah, maybe you're right. I mean, maybe if I just talk to her, it can clear this whole thing up. But so help me God, if a man with a thumb answers. Hold on. It's him. It's the thumb guy. And you know what that pervert said to me? Allo. What does that mean in English?
Wait, no, I took some French in high school. I think allo means, I've got your girlfriend in my arms, and soon we'll be naked, you stupid cuckold.
Well, that's funny now, because I thought it meant, I've got your girlfriend in my arms, and we're already naked, you stupid cuckold.
Oh, for God's sake, stop hectoring the poor lad. Woody, it simply means that I enjoyed your girlfriend.
All right, listen, Monsieur Thumb.
Woody, stop. We were just joking. Here, let me talk to him.
Bonjour, monsieur. Je suis un ami de Woody. Un petit problème. Ma question est le photographe de Kelly.
Non.
C'est merveilleux. Merci.
Oh, Woody, it seems that there's a Monsignor Pilote, a very elderly French cleric, who was the one that took the photograph of your beloved.
Oh, thank you, Dr. Crane. I feel a million times better. You know what I'm going to do? I'm gonna go write Kelly the best darn love letter she's ever had.
Here you go.
So, some old French priest, huh?
I have no idea. Apparently, Woody dialed the wrong exchange. Somewhere in Belgium, there's a very confused chocolatier.